Valentino Perez, born 2/14/89 in a small town called Ellesmere in Wilmington, Delaware. The perfect example of his own stereotype. Jamie is his own character in himself. Get that style check. Put it in pockets like it's back. Going downtown and see a man. Today, we're going to do a UK undercut with a hard part on the left side. And we're going to trim up his beard phenomenally. It's going to be flawless. Get that style check. I've been through the mud and I've been seeing the glory, you know, and the trials and tribulations between the two. I really want to share that to the young youth and let them know that there's hope if you really work hard for something in life. I was one of those kids coming up, always felt like the world was on top of me and I was always singled out. I was like the black sheep. I didn't really care for life. It was a lot of darkness. My dad, he got sentenced 20 years, 7 months, and 3 days to be exact. That whole upcoming from my childhood, I always felt like, why me? Why'd I have to, you know, be the kid without his father? You know, it was hard. My dad did 20 years, and I know how hard that was on me, so I had to change my life for my kids. I'm trying to get them on the right foot, not on the left foot. So I had to make all the right moves. It's easy to just, you know, go rob somebody, go do something illegal, steal cars or sell drugs or whatever the case may be. All the negativity is easy. The positive is hard. It's, you know, it takes a lot to be a role model. It takes a rude boy. I had my mom who had to be the dad and the mom. She's like my backbone, you know, the person I could tell anything to. She was one of those people that like always supported anything that I did. She's also the person that bought me my very first pair of Clippers that I still own to this day. When I asked her about the Clippers, she was like, oh, just one of the new things that you're gonna do and then just be great at it and just throw it away. And I was like, nah, actually, I really think that I really wanna do this. I really like everything about, you know, the barbering. She was just like, okay. Like, she thought I was just gonna be good at it and just throw the Clippers away and just have them sitting there collecting dust. And unfortunately, I grabbed them and never put them down. Maestro's Classic is a facility that builds the man from the ground up. It's a place that also lets everybody be their own individual, which I love about Maestro's Classic. When I was first brought to this place, that's the first thing that was introduced to me, is it's okay to be yourself and it's okay to be you at your best ability. And that's what made all the right sense to me to partner up with Maestro's Classic, is because that's a part of what I am, is being me.